other shark can match the short fin Mako for pure pace. At speeds of up to 60 miles per hour, this toothy torpedo is the Usain Bolt of the underwater world. The fastest shark in the sea.
When I'm in the water with a Mako shark, I'm seeing an amazing animal that's finely tuned to speed. It's built for speed. It can do things, and it does things at a higher frequency, at a higher level. It's spastic, it's hyperactive, and it's almost the perfect, most efficient predator.
Growing up to 12 feet in length, Makos hunt fast, bony fish like tuna, which they catch with speed bursts of their own. In a classic case of if you can't beat them, join them, the Mako's tail has evolved over 400 million years to match its favorite prey.
The tail is like that of a tuna fish. The upper lobe is very similar to the lower lobe, and that's because it catches more water and it provides acceleration.
The tail isn't the Mako's only advantage. Its skin is covered in special scales called denticles, because they're shaped like backwards pointing teeth. They smooth the flow of water over the Mako's body, reducing drag and increasing speed. A skin so efficient, it inspired human engineers to create shark skin suits to help elite swimmers go as fast as humanly possible. The key word being humanly. The Mako is faster than any other swimmer, even the speedy blue. Which means that if you meet a Mako, you don't stand a chance of getting away.